My name is Mehdi Sadaghdar. Mehdi Sadaghdar. Don't even try to pronounce my last name, it's quite hard. How do you define yourself? I guess I have to look at the constants in me, otherwise everything else is kind of fluid. I change over time. I would call myself sort of a maker. I like to tinker with things and make things, and I'm an engineer, so I like to put things together and make them work.
Oh, I think the gap between the wires is a little bit too wide for the 2 kV to jump across. Ow! Let's give it a try. Come on. Breaker. Oh my god! Oh! The hell? Why bad things happen to good people?
The last project I made, did I ever make anything? I guess when I was an employee in my day job, I designed a lot of projects and make them, but now I only design things to show it in my videos. So I guess you could say that the videos I make are the projects I'm doing. And my last one is my last project, my last project would be my last video. I have a lot of tools. I don't quite have a favorite though. I mean, every one of them kind of helps me, and when I use them, I like them, and they are my favorite, except for the ones that I broke and...
Ouch! No! There. Oh, shit. Let's give it a try. There we go, the charger LED is on. Now it's off. Turning much harder now. Oh no, 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 no! No, no! I killed the phone!
They can't be used anymore. Everyone else that's usable, they're my favorite. It's like my friends, I can't pick a favorite between them. Favorite project you made? What was the favorite project? I guess my Tesla coil there, let me show you. This guy back there. Not this one, this is a kit from one Tesla you can assemble yourself. But this one, I wound the coil and made the top load and everything myself. And I designed this circuit to turn it into a musical Tesla coil. And that's my favorite, and the reason is that I didn't really know about Tesla coils much and how they work and the science behind them, because I had never worked on a project like that. So when I worked on it, I learned actually a lot about electronics in a field that I didn't really have experience on. So I learned a lot, and that was my favorite. Favorite skill you want to learn? Actually, I do like to learn to fly airplanes, and you know, also learn to parachute jumping off the airplanes, and like learn to glide or paraglide and things like that. Basically anything to do with flying I really enjoy. I know, like from watching YouTube videos, I know how planes work in general, but I've never, you know, had my hands on a steering wheel of a plane, and that would be nice. And I guess that's it. Thank you very much. See you later.